We've been in this building since 1974. We're probably the oldest gun shop in Central Florida. We've been through all the ups and the downs of everything that's happened in the industry over these past several years. And that's why this one is a little bit more challenging, a little more interesting. It really started back in August. Everybody thinks that this happened with the tragedy in December. It didn't. I started seeing this in August. It was that all of a sudden I saw inventories that were unlimited start to have limits on them, to now where there is no ammunition. And when I say there's no ammunition, in all my years and all my experience, I have not seen this. What's troubling and puzzling, which I have no answers for, is where is it? If it was the run, like they're saying, because of all the buying of guns, et cetera, then the ammunition would be coming into our distributors, our big box stores. Those stores would have ammunition. The warehouses would have ammunition. The distributors would have ammunition. You can go on the internet and scan every single site that you can think of, and it's out, 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 out. The manufacturers are telling us that they're running 3 and 4 shifts, and they're cranking out 24/7. So that's the overriding mystery. Where is it? And none of us have any answers. You know, we see that the government is buying up billions of ammo. Is that going? Is that where it's going? We don't know. We have no answers. We don't know.